get on with your short life and get on with this sweet, precious time. You know you're only dreaming, so why don't you wake up and get on with your short life? Do that. Fabulous. If you only had the right shoes, new clothes, the dream team, to end your hair. Why do you have to waste time on your waistline when you could be having dinner with me? Will you really be the winner if you're thinner? Different. If you only had the right lips, killer hips, a sun-kissed permanent tan. But does it really matter if you're fatter than everybody else on the screen? It's more important to be truthful than just youthful on the cover of some magazine. And get on with your short life.
There's a few groovers in the audience. I see. I'm glad to see you're not afraid to shake your stuff. So this song is a Neil Young song that I recorded on Get On With Your Short Life. And I want to sing it for you now. I'm going to try something very difficult. I'm going to duet with myself. Mm-hmm. Not the same as playing with yourself. It's similar. You know what I'm saying, right? As in playing a gig by yourself with your own guitar? What did you think I meant?
That's what I thought you meant.
Okay. So when I met my producer, Kevin Killen, for Get On With Your Short Life, he came around very early one morning after I'd been doing, you know, about 6 million shows with Riverdance. So I was a bit sleepy, and he said to me, play me that Neil Young song, Only Love Can Break Your Heart. And I went, okay. So I sang it down the octave really low in what he termed my manly voice. So we decided I'd do the verses in my manly voice and do the choruses, you know, in my voice. Oh, sure. You can only work with what nature gives you, ladies and gentlemen. This is called Only Love Can Break Your Heart.